Welcome to MES. Today we are going to see about two level air ring gauge. The size is 28 mm. Length of the job, this is the master. Actually, you assume this as a component. Length of the component is more than 75 mm. So we need to check one level diameter and the second level diameter and total this between this taper. How we are going to inspect? By the air gauge. Okay, now I am mastering. This is the eye master. Low master. Stop passing.
Bottom line.